Now we're going to move into crossing over for blocking. This is going to help us cover a much longer distance. So again, you want to get in your blocking stance. From here on this one, we're going to step the way we want to go. So if I want to go to my right, I'm going to step with my right, turning my hips off. I'm going to cross, use my closing step to the net, jump and press. I can go again. We can also go towards the left. Crossing over.